Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Morgan and this is Makeup by Morgan. And like I said, I'm going to be using all of the bigger palettes from Too Faced's holiday collection this week. So yesterday I used the Fox palette and now I'm using the Rabbit palette. This is the Enchanted Forest. It is super cute. It has like a little snow globe. And then again, like the rabbit is wearing a little necklace. So here is what the inside of the palette looks like. It has some blushes, bronzer, and a highlight. The Fox one actually came with a blush and a highlight, but I totally forgot about it, so I'm going to be using those in one of my other, mini palette tutorials. We also have a special guest today because my cat Voodoo is being super cuddly this morning. Which is actually kind of surprising because we put the Christmas tree up yesterday and he freaking loves it. He keeps playing with the ornaments and climbing inside the tree. So I'm happy that he's here with me this morning. Hey, Voodoo. Okay, to start, Voodoo is still on my lap, by the way, so if you see his tail. I'm going to be using my Revlon Candid Concealer in the shade Fair. And I'm blending with my Beauty 360 makeup sponge. To set my face, I'm using the Maybelline Super Stay Powder, and I'm using two different sized fluffy brushes. For bronzer, I'm using the Milani Baked Bronzer in the shade Dolce with another big fluffy brush. This one is from Sonia Kashuk. To contour, I'll be using the shade Rudolph from the palette, and I'm going to be using two different sized angled brushes. For blush, I'm going to be mixing the two blushes from the palette. So there is Pink Christmas and Nice List. And now I'm going to be highlighting with the shade Lit Up. For my eyebrows, I'm using the Maybelline Tattoo Studio. I'm starting on my eyes by using this Lorac Beauty and the Beast brush and the shade Sweet on Santa. Now I'm using an Anastasia brush to use the shade Christmas Sweater. Now with my finger, I'm going to be mixing the shades All Is Bright and Jingleberry to go on the outer and inner portion of my lid. For the center of my lid, I'm using the shade Ballerina. On my lower lash line, I'm using the shade Reindeer Games, and I'm using this Makeup Revolution brush. Okay, if you've been watching my channel for a while, you know that I can't resist an eyeshadow wane, so I'm going to be starting with the shade Snowflake Friends, and I'm using this Sonia Kashuk brush. And then to define the wane, I'm using a small angled brush with the shade Santa Boots. For eyeliner, I'm starting on my tight line by using the Wet n Wild Kohl pencil in the shade Baby's Got Black. And on my waterline, I'm using the shade You're Always White. For mascara, again, I'll be using the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. Okay, now I'm gonna pop off for a second, and I will be back after I've applied these magnetic lashes from the Urban Lash. Okay, the eyelashes are on. Okay, now to finish the look, I'm using the lip gloss that came with the palette. So this is the Too Faced Lip Injection Lip Gloss in the shade Enchanted Pink. Okay, I know I say this in every video, but I seriously will never, like, cease to be amazed by how they get all of their products to smell so good. Okay, so this is the final look. Here is from a distance. And here's the final look zoomed in. Okay, so that completes this video using the Enchanted Forest Rabbit Palette from Too Faced's Holiday Collection this year. Tomorrow, I will be using the Polar Bear Palette, which is equally as cute as all of the other packaging. So yeah, this was day 4 of 12 days of makeup, and please remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Thank you!